Hey there, Kenneth G Hasty here once again. Today's video is called Empathy. So what do I mean by empathy? Well, better yet, what does Merriam-Webster mean by empathy? I'll read it to you, the definition of empathy. The action of understanding, being aware of, being sensitive to, and vicariously experiencing the feelings, thoughts, and experience of another, of either the past or present, without having the feelings, thoughts, and experience fully communicated in an objectively explicit manner. All right. So basically, it's an ability to sense other people's feelings. Anyway, the reason I for the video today is this. I was working with a client, and she asked me a question. They've got a client who was ready to buy, that, you know, was ready to sign the papers, everything but send the check, and then they lost contact. So they did the appropriate things, you know, they followed up on email, they followed up with voicemails, but alas, this particular contact, although everything seemed to go really well, had a great rapport, has chosen not to respond or is unable to respond. We don't know. So my suggestion to her was simply this. I said, it's time to show some empathy. Forget the business side. People make buying decisions based on emotions, and clearly something is wrong. It may be wrong in that they, you know, are feeling guilty because they went with someone else. Maybe they're feeling embarrassed because they don't have the money, but there's some kind of feeling involved with it. Maybe they're, you know, haven't got back around to it yet, right? So my suggestion, since they're local, is to go by there and go in the door, bring something if possible, some donuts or cookies or something, and say, is everything all right? Are you okay? I've been worried about you. And be sincere about it. You know, you want to be sincere. You don't want to just go in there, hey, everything all right? You know, you want to go into, so be sincere and ask them that. Because what will happen now is it will right away uncover the underlying problem. And whatever it is, you know, it may not be good news, but at least you'll have your final answer. You'll know what's going on. And oftentimes, the business is still there. Maybe somebody had a heart attack, you know, maybe who knows what, you know, maybe they got a tax lien put on their business, you know. So, you know, if they're willing to share the truth with you, they're often more willing to share in person than try to explain something on an email or call you back after you left a phone message or what have you. So there's a time in business to be empathetic. There's a time to be genuinely concerned about other people who you do business with or with whom you do business with, because you know, we tend to think of our business and how we approach and how we sell and how we, but at the end of the day, we're dealing with human beings, and human beings have emotions, and emotions can drive them to work with you or not work with you. So, you know, even if it's somebody you don't understand or you don't really care for, still you want to be empathetic. You want to, you know, everybody can have a bad day, you know, everybody's somebody's child, you know? So, anyway, keep that in mind. If you're having trouble with getting somebody to respond back to you, maybe just show a little empathy and go from there. So far be it for me to have shamelessly my book sitting over here for you to look at. But hey, you know, it's a little free marketing, right? Anyway, empathy. So try it. I'm Kenneth G. Hasty, and I'm a professional business growth consultant. I'm the guy you call when you're serious about growing your business into a bigger business. You care to check me out, you can check my website, kennethghasty.com. You can email me, kenneth@kennethghasty.com. And I'll put a link in here that will sync to my calendar if you want to talk on the phone. So thanks, everybody. Like I said, I know a lot of people watch these and feel kind of obligated to get them out. Do me a favor, put a like or something on there and you know, share it, etc. And I'll keep putting them out. So feel your pain. Kenneth G. Hasty, signing off.